Nizatidine is an H2 receptor antagonist used to treat GERD and a variety of ulcers. In this video, let's find found. What is nizatidine? What is nizatidine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking nizatidine? How does nizatidine work? How to use nizatidine? What is nizatidine? Nizatidine is a histamine H2 receptor antagonist that inhibits stomach acid production and is commonly used in the treatment of peptic ulcer disease and gastroesophageal reflux disease. It was patented in 1980 and approved for medical use in 1988. It was developed by Lilly. Brand names include Tazac and Axid. What is nizatidine used for? For the treatment of acid reflux disorders, GERD, peptic ulcer disease, active benign gastric ulcer, and active duodenal ulcer. Contraindication. Hypersensitivity to nizatidine, other H2 antagonists, or any component of the formulation. Side effects. Side effects are uncommon, usually minor, and include diarrhea, constipation, fatigue, drowsiness, headache, and muscle aches. Pharmacodynamic. Nizatidine is a competitive, reversible inhibitor of histamine at the histamine H2 receptors, particularly those in the gastric parietal cells. By inhibiting the action of histamine on stomach cells, nizatidine reduces stomach acid production. Nizatidine had no demonstrable androgenic action. Full-dose therapy for the problems treated by nizatidine lasts no longer than 8 weeks. It has been demonstrated that treatment with a reduced dose of nizatidine is effective as maintenance therapy following healing of active duodenal ulcers. Mechanism of action. Nizatidine competes with histamine for binding at the H2 receptors on the gastric basolateral membrane of parietal cells. Competitive inhibition results in reduction of basal and nocturnal gastric acid secretions. The drug also decreases the gastric acid response to stimuli such as food, caffeine, insulin, betazole, or pentagastrin. Half-life. 1 to 2 hours. Dose. Active duodenal ulcer. 300 mg POQHS or 150 mg POQ12HR. Most heal after 4 weeks. Duodenal ulcer maintenance. 150 mg POQHS. Benign gastric ulcer. 300 mg POQHS or 150 mg POQ12HR. GERD. 150 mg POQ12HR or 300 mg POQHS. Safety advice. Not recommended, adverse animal studies. FDA pregnancy category C. That's all the information about nizatidine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.